Coronation Street spoilers, Kate Oates reveals more plot turns following Aidan's suitor. Coronation Street boss Kate Oates has exclusively revealed that there will be further plot twists and turns as well as huge repercussions in the coming weeks following Aidan Connor's death by suicide. Coronation Street fans will hear more about Aidan's, played by Shayne Ward, role in tonight's episode of the ITV soap. However, the full impact of his death will be explored in the coming weeks. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, Kate explained the viewer reaction following Aidan's exit, saying, "It's better than I could have hoped and better than I could have expected. People have really understood our intent. They've understood we wanted to put out a positive message and we wanted to make a difficult subject accessible in terms of conversation. We wanted people to watch what was happening on the street and relate to it and talk to people about how they feel." Teasing further repercussions, Kate revealed that Aidan's storyline will continue, despite his departure. Kate said, "I think it's really important that that's not the last word, those conversations need to carry on. We're partway through telling our story but everyone else has to carry on with that. We really hope that people take that intent and run with it." The soap boss told how the aftermath of Aidan's death will see unanswered questions finally explained. Kate said, "There will be more. Absolutely. Ultimately, if you're going to tell a storyline like this truthfully, then you need to pick up the aftermath with it. One of the reasons that we told this story the way that we did was that Aidan's family are left baffled. They don't know why Aidan's done what he did, and it's all those unanswered questions that continue to torment and torture the rest of the family and those left behind." She added, "I think that's very truthful. So we absolutely want to show that." Touching on Connor McIntyre's return as Pat Fallon, Kate noted how the differing storylines can come together during the course of the same episode. Kate smiled, "I think that's what is really nice about a show like Coronation Street, because we have just had a really emotional, relevant storyline, but off the back of that we are having this great arch. Exciting. The serial killer is back. There's room for both and I really like that about the show."